you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Kerala Plus One Improvement Result 2019 declared. So guys, today I am telling you the details about the Kerala Plus One Improvement Result website and the how to download the result. Watch this video till the end and don't forget to subscribe my channel Main Job to get latest update about the exams. Here's the update. Department of Higher Secondary Education Kerala has released the Kerala First Year Improvement Result 2019. The result was declared on 18 September 2019. The student who appeared for the Kerala Plus One Improvement exam can visit the official website to check the examination. Candidates can visit the official website dhsekerala.gov.in. ye highlight kar diya maine dhsekerala.gov.in. this is the official website. Kerala Plus One Improvement Result 2019 candidates required to visit the official website and enter the roll number, date of birth and result link provided. Here is the link kerala result.nic.in. this is the official website. Government of Kerala First Year Higher Secondary Equivalent Improvement Exam July 2019. yahan pe aapko roll number dalna hai. You have to enter your date of birth and submit. Your result will be displayed. Take a printout for future reference. So guys, ye link main aapko provide kar dunga description mein. From there you can directly check the result. So this is the update. I will provide you the information as soon as released. You will be the first one to know to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Now here is the some more details about the exams. Kerala Plus One Improvement Result 2019. Thank you.